I'd like to summarize very quickly. We'll take long. Family in the modern world, youth, their world and their challenges. I focus on the chasms in family life and in the life of young people and parents. The healing of chasms would require faith, hoping and loving, and this is continually done. We don't stop doing it. We spend quality time so that we can build a quality relationship with them. Focus on the relationship, don't focus on the problem. Communicate continually, don't stop. Alright, but remember to use useful words, not hurtful words, words that can bridge the relationship, that can bring people closer to us, not push them away. Two challenges, patience and gratitude. Okay, patience, don't give up. Gratitude, focus on what is good in the other person and give thanks for it. And this will be part of your communication when you talk to people where you know, you feel like you're drifting apart from them. So, as youth, their world and their challenges. Before I end, somebody gave me a letter. A little pretty girl from here, from your parish. And it's a letter to God, which I'd like to read to you. You know, children really, they are gems, they are gifts to us. And children will tell you something that, you know, sometimes not very diplomatic, but we forgive them because they know what they're saying sometimes. They say the darkest things, alright? But they cheer our heart. They're so sincere. Father Suresh would say they're so awesome. They're so awesome. They're full of awe and wonder. They're full of surprises. They're full of wonderful things. Okay? So much to thank for. To be thankful for in a child. Okay, so this letter is